I'll teach you to go shopping for relatives' gifts. Third place after the first heat.
Well, she's got 5 seconds of work to put on this knee. She's got to drive it out, dig it out as best as possible. And that doesn't look like it's affecting her right now.
5.93 first getaway, 5.89 in the second. Current leader is Germany 1, Sandra Kyriassis.
This is a huge heat for Paula Walker. She hasn't been able to put two good runs together all season long. If she wants to become one of the best in the world, that is one of the most important things. It's one of the most important skills you need to be able to do. Work under pressure and put two solid runs together. And as we come into the straightaway, a small tap, but good speeds. Good speeds into Kreisel.
Gap is growing over Sandra Kyriassis from 1900s to 2100s. Flops a little out of the Kreisel. She's down on speed and she's over. Is her chance of a bronze medal gone here, and you can see that Jill Cooke is barely able to hold herself into the sled. And of course, sliding down the ice is going to burn through, and that will feel very uncomfortable. They do claim a finish, so they will get some points, but the chance of that World Cup bronze medal has vanished, I'm afraid. Eventually, it'll come to rest in the lowest point on the track. The track workers, perhaps understandably, not trying to jump in the way and stop it just yet. Medical crews are down there as well.
The only thing we can hope for right now is that both athletes are okay. When you do crash in a bobsleigh, you hope that you're able to pull yourself in as tight as possible, that the brakeman is wearing some sort of protective layer, a burn vest of some kind to protect the skin from ice burn, and when you're going at 115 kilometers an hour, it can just do just as much damage as a road rash could in a motorcycle accident. And we see Jill come out first, and she's coming out on her own steam, which is a good sign.
She's pretty beat up. She spent a lot of time half out of the sled. And Paula Walker climbs out as well. So the good news is that both girls are moving under their own steam. That's a real heartbreak for Paula Walker, looking really strong, extending her advantage over Sandra Kyriassis. And out of the Kreisel, just started to get away from her. When you get into a labyrinth of corners, Jesse Lumsden, if it starts going wrong...
Well, you come out of Kreisel, it was the same sort of slap out, but then you're going, the touches on the right side of the wall there are going to put her into that corner, and then she goes into the... She goes into 12 here late as well. And she's just not able to. You can see the intensity in her eyes. She's trying to haul that sled off the corner.